Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. As always, I am Smooky and today I'm going to do some glow-in-the-dark nails with acrylic powders. So first I am showing you all the colors. It's a neon green, a neon orange, a neon yellow, neon pink and some neon blue. And then my clear acrylic. And then I'm scooping out all of my colors into other containers where I can mix them with my glow-in-the-dark pigment. So I'm just scooping out the colors, and for this I'm just using my cuticle pusher and I'm wiping it each time in between so that I don't accidentally mix some of the colors. Okay, so this is the glow in the dark pigment, and then I'm gonna add it about 50-50 to the colors that I have already scooped out. I'm just mixing it nicely and properly. Again, just wiping my little cuticle pusher every time when I move from one color to another. Okay, and when I'm done, I'm just closing them so that I don't knock them over by accident. Okay, and then I'm putting them aside, and then I've already prepped my nails, so I'm just removing the dust with some acetone and a lint-free wipe. I'm just removing all the dust from filing, and then I'm taking my Planet Nails Nail Prep, Nail Dehydrator and my primer, and then I'm just adding that to the natural nail where it has grown out a bit. Okay, now I'm adding the acid-free primer. Now I'm just pouring out a little bit of my monomer. And I'm taking my clear powder and I'm just doing a very thin layer of the clear to fill in where the nail has grown out, and so that when I remove this I don't have to go all the way down to the natural nail. I truly suck at applying acrylics, but I tried my best. I know it's been quite some time since I posted, but first we went on holiday and then I was sick, so I do apologize that it took me so long to post, to finish editing and posting this video, because I did record this video quite some time ago. I'm just continuing with all the other nails, applying a thin layer of clear acrylic. After the thin layer of the clear acrylic, I am going in with my colors. I'm going to start with the yellow. And I'm just going to put this on the tip. I'm going to try to do ombre with the acrylic. So I'm applying it to the tip and then I'm just feathering it out to the top. I'm doing the same with all the other nails because I decided to do a yellow tip for everyone and then come in with a different color every time for the top part of the ombre. Again, I'm just applying it to the tip and feathering it out to the top so that there's no definite harsh line for where the yellow starts. When I'm done, I'm closing the yellow and now I'm going to start with my other colors. So I'm just turning around my tissue paper. And I'm starting back at the thumb with the orange. I'm starting with taking a small bead of the orange and placing it near the cuticle, pushing it up to the cuticle but not touching the cuticle, and then just gently feathering it down over the yellow. Then I'm closing the orange and taking the pink. Again, just taking a small bead of the pink, placing it near the cuticle, pushing it up slightly to the cuticle, not touching, and gently feathering it down over the yellow to create that gradient effect. For the next finger, I'm going in with some green. Again, just taking a small bead and working it down over the yellow. And then for the pinky, I'm going in with the blue. And I'm just going back to all the other nails and just touching up where I feel the design needed a little bit of touch up. Then for the ring finger, I am taking all of the colors and I'm doing a kind of marble effect. I'm just placing nice wet beads of all the colors and then just kind of swirling the colors together. Now I'm just putting all the mixed powders away. Turning over my tissue again. Then I am just going to clear cap all of my designs. Okay, when I'm done, I'm just making sure that my brush is nice and clean so that it doesn't get all hard and gunked up when I put it away. I'm just taking out all of the excess product. Okay, so now I have shaped and filed these nails. Now I'm just going to add the top coat. I was so excited for these nails that I forgot to film putting on cuticle oil, but I did remember to put on cuticle oil. I was just so excited that I actually forgot to film it. When I'm done putting on the top coat, I'm just going to cure the nails. Please remember to like my video and subscribe. And that's it, the finished look, and of course, it won't be complete without the glow. Thank you guys.